sleepy cryo incarnate.
Let the show begin.
Now you shall perish. Illusion shattered.
Your verdict is decided. All will be severed.
There is no escape.
Shadow.
Time for retribution.
All desire can be broken.
By ordinance divine. Torn to oblivion. Shine down.
Your verdict is decided. This world.
All will be severed. Cryo incarnate.
I'll protect us.
Your verdict is decided.
Now you shall perish. There is no escape.
Your verdict is decided.
By ordinance divine. Transfiguration.
You've lost, eh?
When lightning flashes, it casts a shadow. My name means shadow. With my blade, I purged all obstacles to progress. And yet, something was lost with each step forward. In the end, I even lost her. The tales are still retold in the shade of every thunder sakura. But the wounds left on our nation by that terrible loss still ache. Never stop searching, even if only for a brief flash of light. If nothing else, we have the present moment. She said that once. But I've seen a nation stride forward and lose everything to the heavenly principles. Perhaps only if time stands still will the lightning's glow never fade. The present moment is a fragile illusion. Only eternity can bring us closer to the heavenly principles. I am no longer the shadow. Mine is the most supreme and noble form. Let power over the realm be vested within me. In this form shall I honor my subject's dream, for a land of eternity, unchanging forevermore.
As promised, the Raiden Shogun abolished the Vision Hunt Decree. Finally, her people's wishes penetrated her locked heart. Beyond the plane of Euthymia, she saw what eternity means in the eyes of the world. When one's fervent ambition burns brightly, the gods will cast their gaze upon you. Some ambitions have the power to heal wounds, to bring victory, to inspire hope. But some ambitions outlive their masters long after the soul ascends. They remain as they were in the beginning. Burning bright and true for all eternity.